Hello, Joe. Thank you very much for the 19 months. Yes, the space book says it's bad. So, nice seeing you. So, what you think of the new starting soon screen? It's the first time I actually got to play this since whenever I streamed this last. Because I've been busy with other things. Yeah, I'd hope so. Took 37 hours to render that. That was using my GPU for that. By Dark Tide on Thursday. Ah. Am I gonna have to do the carry around Joe? Let him shoot at things. So I think there was a minor patch that they put out, and that's why this stuff's taking a while to load up. Yeah, screw it, let's just go in. We're gonna just work on our weeklies for the Ogryn here, and then pop over to Sharpshooter if I still feel like playing after I do that. Because these weeklies can be a bit of a grind. Especially if you got ones that are like, collect 25 scriptures. You can re-roll them, but that takes gold after the first time. Coins, where the hell they are. Dockets. Imperial dockets.
Look at my hat, I have a zombie on.
Uh-huh.
What is he? Look, it's a door.
Yeah, he's got a door in his hand.
What are you
going to
do?
Oh, no, maybe he'll build his own house.
Like the house?
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. But yeah, working on a few different things here. Well, finish up a few different things. Posted that video today that was taking some of the clips from stream here and putting them together in a little compilation, I guess. Nothing super fancy because I don't have a whole lot of experience with that crap. Still learning that side of Blender. No, there's probably like way better things out there to do that with, but hey, Blender is free and it's what I got. Hey, Corvo.
What is wrong,
Panky-poo? Just a clip. Part of the hardest thing about streaming is just keeping up with the schedule. Yeah, had the face cam active. It's nice having a PNG. Less worrying about if the camera's refresh rate's doing good and all the hoo-ha combined with the game. Melee, that's not hard.
The boy who lived.
Hey, Tech.
Has come to die.
I just spit in him. This is you coming out of the closet. I don't like these more specific missions. Hello, 10 monstrosities. That's just a bunch of missions. Speak of the Devil, 25 scriptures are on right there. 12 grimoires. Wow. Oh boy. Hey, Darth. No light for the cam. Tacos for the taco bar.
My copter goes swa 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 swa
swa swa swa swa swa swa.
I'm sorry, I couldn't hear much. All I heard was a fucking helicopter.
Oh boy.
Bean for the bean dip. Chip for the chip bowl. Anything yummy in here? I see you're playing Callisto Protocol here recently as well. How did that go for you? Burritos for the nacho cheese. You just make walking tacos. Yeah, it definitely has the, well, you can sort of tell it was made by the dudes that made Dead Space, just with all the shit that's in it. I'll make sure nothing happened to have changed. One super annoying thing with this game so far is the whatchamacallit. Sorry, just not gonna deal. Will it close? Yes, it closed. Okay. The optimization for this game is bah. Very bah. Yeah, being able to dodge the enemies and then counterattack, and that's as long as they just said, I only do, like, do your usual shit. I don't like how they have that one pounce sort of move or something or whatever it is, like, I don't know if it's taking it, like, they programmed that if you dodge too much, they end up going for a pounce sort of thing. Or grab. Like, eh. That is a nice thing to have there, but I have this. It's blue, though. There's a possibility I could push that up to 500 if I get good rules on it. And I don't even have enough money for it anyway, so why am I looking? Toughness and experience doesn't matter. Do I have in my inventory here? No. Actually, I was trying something out here. After I got this, I was like, I wonder what I could do with... Ended up having a white... This thing was a white before. Now and I upgraded it to green. Have to random, like, if you have your back turn, etc. Okay, alright. So there's some rhyme and reason to it. I'm going to try upgrading this all the way up to Transcendent, just to see what it gets for its rolls. It'll take some grinding, but hey. Ooh, lovely. Game's definitely being very ass-chuggy. Uh, Let's see here. So we need monstrosities, we need scriptures, and we needed a... What's a special condition right now? Low intensity engagements, those are so-so. It's this one. Grimoires, power matrix. I think I'd rather do the scriptures. This is a warm-up since I haven't played for the last day and a half, 2 days. But I've been watching, Baki Denogla and the Terrorizer, playing that together. And it's been interesting, especially hearing two Irishmen go back and forth about shit. Enjoy the lurk. Hopefully everything goes well.
Hey, Dad.
Love you too.
How about you turn off your phone?
What's up, y'all? The scriptures?
The eyes closed. Look at that. His eyes.
Trying to. I think V was the push to talk.
He's sleeping. I take him my shit.
I don't think I've even bothered finding the scriptures on this one before. I'm not 100% sure. Also, I probably should try playing this offline first to make sure that nothing with the recent hotfix or patch. I think there was one over the last day or two while I was off the game. So I don't remember chugging this hard whenever I last played. And I'm getting sick and tired of tweaking my stuff just to keep up to par with whatever the hell Fast Shark's doing with their game. It come to reason that the game that automatically detects that you can at least play it at medium settings, or if you're streaming it on low settings, it shouldn't give you any issues. But we'll see. We'll see. Might pull another Vermintide and have to set it to unlimited frames per second to actually get anything, get it to even out. Another thing that I read is like, if you have an issue, turn VSync on and off. Well, we're already going through.
Oh, what's up, y'all? You hunting scripts? I'm not sure if y'all heard me earlier or not.
Oh, didn't go through my stuff at least. I'm happy about that. Just hate Christ. There's something from the right. Wow, one boss fight is one horde is already acting pretty garbage. Just throw my box at you. Or you can try eating me. Please don't spit me over the edge like an asshole. Or off the map. Hey, Maggie. GPUs are going okay-ish. Trying not to get eaten too often. Yeah. But how you doing, Maggie? Hopefully everything's been going fine for you. Also getting... I was just saying, getting sort of sick of having to constantly change my graphics settings because Fat Shark can't put out an optimized game and doing that whole live service bullshit like everybody else is doing anymore in AAA games. Just showered. Yay, shower stuffs. So yeah, I enjoy the game. It's just a damn shame that they've put out two games like this so far and they still fuck up somehow with the on release. Should not be that difficult. Alright, if I remember right, there's a chance for a scriptor to be here. Take first aid kit. Oh, those are nails. I was like, don't tell me that there's clipping here now for some reason. Getting some of the stabby stabs going. Okay. I think I hear a trapper from somewhere. Or, okay, they got it. Good old Grenadier gauntlets. They make me happy. Diamantine, I need that for doing my upgrades. Picking up? Okay, I'll take the count.
Whatever made hole is big.
Yeah, big hole. I'm getting a bit further away from the team, that's why that dog spawned. Bye, doggy. Yep, just going along. I do like how the edges of the screen start getting frosted as you get closer to the demon host. Seems like they increased the sound on her. Voice lines. At least that's what it sounds like. Easier to hear her over gunshots and stuff. And other enemies. Ammo packs. Oh, I thought you were dead, dude.
Got him. No more rager.
Oh, stop. us a bypass and security door. I forget if there's one around here or not. Looking around for scriptures. Oh, come on. I sidestepped that shit. Oh, well. Oh, sweet. A crash already. They truly need to work on this game hard. Oh boy, wait.
It didn't spawn. I mean, it spawned, just not where I needed
error.
It to.
Oh, crash report thing you need to sing.
I don't think I'm gonna find Hatch.
No, I can actually
I'm sure
open
it's not
the fucking
gonna try
game
it.
Again. Yay. Saying that there's one on second, but I played after that and it worked fine. Eh, no problem at all, Maggie. Do 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 do. Taco burrito. Load object multiplier. I think I already affected them. I bothered that one before. Just looking over any things
what
that people put
wrong,
around.
Panky poo.
Hey, bro. Load. Nerd playing Valorant.
Three. One enemy remaining.
Hey. Yeah, let's go.
You should have seen your face.
Do 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 do. Much the ace. Yeah, I killed Chrome, so see if hopefully there's another patch coming up soon that works on the optimization of this fucking game. I like playing it a lot. It just some days I can stream it fine, some days it's not working good. Now it's not super bad in the shit, but I flat out got kicked out of that game. Even the Beast and Nurgle that we killed didn't even count. I killed it to leave more resources for the game. Because this game, it's fun, but it's poorly optimized. Very poorly optimized. There's been numerous accounts already of people complaining about how shit the optimization is on way better rigs than mine. Like rigs made within the last half a year to a year. And as much as I'd enjoyed upgrading my stuff and all that other hoo-ha, I've got a kiddo to worry about, so. Next time stuff gets upgraded, probably isn't going to be until I get my income tax return. Then first and foremost, vehicle fix-ups is first, because need that more so than a computer to go back and forth and make sure get doctor's appointments, food shopping, etc. I'm thinking my current vehicle needs a new battery, because I don't even know when the last time the battery was changed in this vehicle, since it was private seller. The computer's like 4 or 5 years old, but it's still early. Yeah, my computer's about 4 or 5 years old as well. It's just, as I've been saying, this game just, they didn't put enough time into optimization, put more time into making sure that fucking microtransaction shop was ready for launch. Okay, so grimoires. I'll just cut these guys up a bit and check down here, because grimoires can spawn here sometimes. See, now it seems to be running just hunky-dory. Don't know what the hell was going on before that was making, I almost went right over the edge there because I wasn't paying full attention. Oh, big guy dropping down. I was like, oh god, I guess. That green glow on the back of this? No, can't even reach it. That's a mutant. Bot ripped it apart. Yay. Okay, so we can't even get over to the other side, so it doesn't matter. Yeah, adult stuff. It's annoying. Gotta make sure to take care of the offsprings and such. Oh, this is right back down. I didn't even know that actually led right back down there. To be completely honest. But it's just a ladder. Come on. Oh, he teleported. Okay, that works. Hey, crafting materials. I need that too. Here's a grimoire. So as soon as you come across the bridge, you can come inside here, and there'll be a grimoire right there. Two more years. Why not start now? Small job on the side. Oh, hey, job, and that small job's still an experience. And any streaming that you've done, remember that could count as a experience stuff as well. Too many people just fail to think to put that on like their resume or whatever. Standing here, take that. Like for streaming, you've got dealing with hardware, if you made your own PC, setting up softwares for broadcasting, multimedia stuff, social networking, I can't take that, what the hell else would there be? Oh, great, and add two.
Never seen an assassin. Never once. Their terrible wealth of knowledge is almost as fearful as their blades.
Who's coming back? Nope. Ten more days, I won't get more ants.
Enemy shooters in cover. Sighting.
Engaging. Yeah, which I actually need to change here sometime soon since I haven't played Monster Hunter for a hot minute. But I was pretty heavy into the Monster Hunter stuff, so whenever I got my affiliate to begin with. But that sort of stuff can only go so far. Getting annoyed, not getting the right drops, and all other fun things. I always wonder, maybe this is where you can knock enemies off. Here's something. There we go. I knew I heard a trap around here somewhere. Oh, and I know what you mean there. I actually 100%ed Monster Hunter World. That was before the Iceborne DLC came out. And I did that all on stream, and a lot of it was solo hunts, which were blah. Going for all those gold crowns by yourself. Pop goes the head. Dragon farm. Oh, dragon farmings. Probably. No, I almost used that thinking I had the first aid kit that I spotted earlier. Also, I hate the, So, the Grenadier Gauntlets are fun to use on big targets. But if I shoot into a crowd, the damage on the AoE is negligible. Well, my first Monster Hunter was the original Monster Hunter on PlayStation. Many a moons ago, whenever games still came in the jewel cases. Then, got out of it for a while. Got back into it whenever Monster Hunter World came along. And poked about here, there, and a few other ones. Ah. Oh, yeah. As long as you can manage your shield good enough, you're set. I think the only thing I was missing on Gunner was the new grenade. All the other weapons I had, all the other stuff I had upgraded on Gunner. Deep Rock Galactic. First class I ground up on that, the promotions and stuff, and getting all the weapons and unlocks for it and shit was, there's the other Grimoire. They come down here, come into this room, and there's the Grimoire right there.
Not seeing a book so far. Oh, wait. Oh, there we go. Nice. Good job.
I love it. Mm-hmm. I hear a Reaper. Rock in the stone. Yeah, the mining, dwarf mining game. That should be fine for now.
You can use it.
Oh, it...
You're good.
Oh, there you are.
You can use it. We're uneasy. I mean, I don't really think anything is going to go wrong.
Yeah, Dwarf Fortress. That's old game there. Jeez. Has that come to Steam yet? That was like announced years ago. So I'll reload my gauntlets just in case we get a Plague Ogryn or Beast of Nurgle. Why did that just go right through him?
Bad, bad doggy.
Tomorrow it comes to Steam? Wow. Took him playing long enough to do it, but hey, better late than never, I guess. That's off to the right. Yeah, there he is. Just pop him in the face with a grenade. That thing was announced to be coming to Steam so many years ago. Which I'm happy that, you know, it's getting the love that it deserves. It's a definitely one of those labors of love sort of games where the people that made it had a good idea in mind.
No way back after this. Many enemies yet to kill.
Yes, many enemies yet to kill, and one of our guys is getting pretty low on health, regular health, so.
Have you heard?
Crap health on some of the characters, unless you pump them with plus max HP. They won't survive as long. Hey, Hound is dead too. Bonk. Hey, Lucky. What's up? Not so much. Just going around shooting heretics. Making fun of their cooking. I'll just blow that up for fun. Hopefully nobody stands in it. I'm doing okay. Spent the last day and a half rendering a scene for my new starting soon screen. And it came out pretty nice. And then finally getting to play video games now, since that was all running off my GPU, so that was eating up the resources. Where are you at, boy? Nope. Ah, damn it. It seems like it's gotten a little bit harder to actually dodge those assholes. This is where things are gonna get iffy. Still hear enemies behind us too. But yeah, I'm very happy with how it turned out with my new starting soon stuffs. And it's nice to actually get to play games again. Cause this wasn't even loading up for me. It's just eating up so much. So much of my resources.
Alright, I got one here.
Lucky with that knockover.
Alright, I'm right behind you, Pat.
Trying to keep him off of our battery holder.
Alright, moving up.
That should kill him. Tossing a container of ammo and then having it like land as it did. That's another pox burster off to our right.
The left.
Well, our left and his right.
Nice.
Well, yeah, stuff. Boom. No. Well, we'll be getting it through this with two grimoires, so that's good. Yeah, all the 4-4-4-4-4.
Alright. I'm right behind you, Mag.
Got it? Okay, cool.
Alright, nothing on my side.
One here. Let's see if we can toss it.
Alright, I'm gonna stay with Mag here.
Ooh. Good stuff, good stuff.
Alright, I got the one you were carrying. Oh, alright, cool. Thank you.
You guys at least trying to... This is just randos. They're right, actually communicating. Who'd have thunk? Random people actually being willing to use the voice chat to communicate in a team game. Not being toxic about shit either.
We done. It seems to me that time becomes more disruptive every time one travels. Emperor disconnects, brothers.
All level 30s.
Going drip, drip, drip.
Best spring in waterfall. Best spring in waterfall.
At a high rate, hydrate, cause I wanna gyrate.
An A ranker. CD-chan. And Corvo beat you here today, so I can't say he's stalking you.
Now that has fun splat. Laundry, fun splat.
Thanks for the hydrate, also.
This stream completely went off the rails.
Yep, that was indeed a whispery stream. Ah, hello, hello. Oh, hope the rest was good. Yay, spooky time! Yeah.
I'm glad you're with us.
Oh, what now?
Monstrosity. What the hell was the monstrosity we killed? I don't even remember. I got two grimoires. And we actually made it through that mission with nobody dying, so yay. I need melee a lot more. I don't know, I think I'm playing probably a little bit safer since I don't have my shield. Yeah, you won't get that from me too often.
I'll be interested to see how you get
hung up the towel. Ooh, shovel. Up to purple, up to... I'm gonna buy this, just see if upgrading it will give me anything good in the long run. I need to get another good, well, decent shovel. And a shovel, a slab shield. Let's see. First and foremost, how much does it take? 150. Okay, so 150 for these. This menu is still fucked up where you can't just switch over to another weapon. This is the one that I'm trying to work up slowly. 470, 376 to 406. So if I got a high roll, it'd be like a low purple. But then if I got another high roll afterwards, that's what, 25 more to 55 more. Could be a decent stub. If we get lucky on the rolls as well as the perks and blessings. One thing as a streamer, always be fearful of your clippers. Let's see. Rip trues for that one. Oh no, I've done this mission before, okay. Just looking around at the mission, seeing what's theirs. I'd rather stick with strikes and assassinations. They're much easier, more no brain, just run around, do stuff. Lights. Feels like I missed something there. No. Not sure which lights you mean. Ah, so starting off as a bit of a solo run. Down to 3, 2, 1. Go through this mission, and if things don't get too chippy choppy on stream, I might try pulling somebody up in the lower left corner like I usually have. Might have just been because I hadn't played the game for 2 days. The machine spirit was angry with me. Eh, too bad the claws are on the back of my hand instead of being something that you can punch enemies with. Streetlight. Oh. Okay. No, it doesn't seem too choppy, so I'm happy about that. See how it is when we get into combat. Who knows, maybe I was just having a bad time with, starting off. So scriptures, they don't start all the way far, this back. All this far back. We'll come over here, drop on down, look for scriptures. Boss will keep things busy. I was feeling the dog's gonna come for me though. No, I went for bot. Nothing there. Supposedly there's scriptures around these parts. Or the dogs were the cause of the bloody murder screams. Dun dun dun, another doggo. There we go, gave him a second to actually get the head pop off. Let's hit those guys with a grenade, come in here, looking around. Guy's sleeping in fire. I never look back here. Just some ammo. Looks like the bots came with me. I'm hearing stuff. Oh, he just popped the guy's head up there. Let's see, a grenade. I don't need a grenade at the moment. Nothing else up here, and we got a horde coming. Another thing people were pissed off about with this, it seems, is one of the things that a lot of people wanted was private matches, or at least being able to, like, said that you only play with bots, you don't get players coming in. Yeah. Combat knife is probably the size of one of these regular humans. There can be a scripture over here too. Come on guys, stop shooting me in the back, I'm busy. Nope, no scriptures. Okay, cool. And in all honesty, whenever I'm like trying to do scripture hunts and grimoire hunts, I wouldn't mind just getting just going solo. I mean, I wouldn't be able to pick all of them up. I'd only be able to pick one of them up, actually. But, I can at least get decent footage of, be like, okay, this is where you go to get this scripture, and this is where you go to get this grimoire. Man had some balls. He's just charging an ogre. Okay, nothing there. Nothing there. Sometimes there's enemies up here. Okay, that. Just got ammo. Looks like a random grave back here. That guy's definitely coming up this way. Smack. Oh, we got a full team going now. And dropping drop out sort of stuff is okay-ish, I guess, but as I was saying, I'd rather just do this as a run with just bots, so I can take my good old time just finding everything I need. Well, I'm trying to find. And I want to try to post videos of where the hell these scriptures pop up at. Because whenever it's a lower difficulty, like, two, with the gear that I have on this character, is I have to be very careless to actually die, especially with bots. The only times I expect to see bots die really fast is on the higher difficulties. Where's the doggo? Oh, there's the doggo. Ah. And then a mutant. They don't stop coming. Meme goes here. Just launch one of those in there for fun. I always forget which ones are dregs, which ones are scabs. I just go to town with melee. That should be good enough to get the kills I need. Stop running. Stay here. Enjoy the fun. That's a lot of them. Slashy, slashy, slash, slash. Stabby, slash. Yeah. Interesting to suddenly just get a whole group like that coming out of these doors. Keeping me busy over here. Usually I end up getting bored looking at these doors waiting. Doggo, no. Bad puppers. Keep the guy covered while he fixes the machine. Yeah. Reload real fast, too, while we have a momentary downtime. Why did that guy... Okay, whatever. Dude just randomly wasted his last grenade. So no scriptures yet. Let's set this down here. Help out. No, we do have one scripture. Where the hell did it come from? Again, this is where I really wish... I saw you, sniper. Okay, so that was a scab. I need dregs, not scabs. I think the scabs are the ones that are like more military-ish, and then the dregs are sort of like these guys. No actual like heavy armor. These will be scabs. Yeah, scab shotgunner. Yes, I am content to be able to do the mission that you sent me on. Yeah, I think that's everything. Yay! Might be a scripture along the way here. Grenades. I haven't had a need to use my grenades yet. Usually I'll kick out the grenades for big stuff. On there. On there. Slash, slash. Okay, do. There's that guy just chilling over there and gets shot in the face. The horror. Grenades. Where is it? Where is it coming? And a pox burst or two, great. And a, oh, wow. Thankfully, they're much nicer in this one compared to Left 4 Dead if you get blown over the edge like that. I'll give them that. They didn't screw everybody over that way. Alright, so if we go this way, down there will be that, and then there might be a script around here somewhere. Might be in this doorway that's right ahead of me. Nope. Sometimes there'd be a grimoire. I think that's right there where I was just looking. But in the beta, you couldn't get that. Not as an ogryn anyway. One of the lower, well, smaller peoples had to actually like slide into that crack. And hey, Coral, oh, how you doing? Thank you for the wait. Hope you have a nice day. Give me a moment here to check here, boop. Hey Rod, hey Dells. But welcome, welcome, welcome. How did the arts go? Do you make all the pretty things? And yell at Keenan for being so pretty.
Is that really not?
Oh yeah, I thought you got the kitty already.
Wow.
Well, that's getting clipped.
Someone clip that, please. Holy shit. Are you okay?
That was good burp.
Oh. Hi, Ben.
Wow, everybody else is all the way over here for whatever reason. Hello, guys. I'll let one of you guys take it. So they did find another darn scriptor. Darn it. I have not been having any luck with finding these scriptors. I heard click a click. Is it behind us? Are you up on the rooftop? Yes, solid burp. They're taking a longer way. Took me 5 hours to rig a mouth. That sounds about right. I'll just unload this into there. Switch back to the combat knife for the stabby times.
Yay.
Oh, well, hey, that is some good luck there, then. Do not want to hear about the Corals and the Keenans getting boo-boos. That would be bad stuff. Then at least one person, maybe, would be sad about that. Maybe. There we go, scripture here.
Thank you.
Yeah. Better not to be a smear on the road. I got just unloading all happy times. I love having a grenade launcher just strapped to my arm. And smack somebody with it. That's actually the left mouse button for this too, just swinging it. If I actually want to shoot it at the ADS, then shoot. Somebody got a sniper, okay. Another one from this one. Like, part of this game is I think you and Keenan would probably really enjoy playing together, but at the same time, I'm not recommending it to anyone until Fat Shark fixes some of the optimization issues. And of course, I'd love to have a crew to run this normally and stuff, but I'm not dragging others into bad times just for my own benefit, I guess. I feel like boxing something now that I remember that you can hit a special for this is punching them. I grew uppercut! Get that, get that. I knew I heard something. That tink sound, that was a perfect block right there. I want the game to succeed, sort of thing, you know? Like Grounded. Grounded is another fun as hell game. I enjoyed playing that with Coral and a few others. It's just, it was an early access game, so I was always reluctant about recommending it to anybody because I don't like recommending early access games to people. It's just too much of a risk anymore. And I don't like the idea of people wasting their money just to join me on a game that they might end up just completely hating anyway. There's ammo. Just toss that over the crowd real fast. Ooh, I'm happy I did that at the time I did it. Oh, fire. I got my particle stuff turned down really stupid low. So that, okay, I got the bomber. Okay. And this one, it's not early access, but the beta had a lot of performance issues, especially with higher end rigs for whatever reason. And then on release, it just seemed to have even more issues. As I said earlier, they seemed to put more emphasis on making sure the damn microtransactions were in the game before caring about fixing bigger concerns, like can the game even run on somebody's system. And hell, just thinking about it, I don't think they put out the minimum, well, the system requirements, minimum or else recommended ones, until around the time of the pre-order beta. So a lot of people were sour about that, which I can't blame them. And even if you're like the type of person that game's coming out. I really want to play it. And I'd like to know what the requirements are so I can actually maybe try to push my rig up better for doing that. I don't know anybody that's actually like that while playing it, but you never know, you know? That's what I was gonna go back and do, but hey, if you're gonna... Hey, no, don't mind me, I'm just doing some grocery shopping, leave me alone. Yay! I'll go down and help them get up here, because part of what could make this mission an issue is... Ooh, they popped his head, good job. Psyker got him good. I always forget that they'll spawn from that door right there, too, sometimes. Do-do-do-do-do. Come over here and just start spamming the button. There we go. Yay. We made it. The three scriptures. So I was at zero. This should say I have three done. I hear a mutant. If you're serious about the game, combat could be sort of stressful, I guess, but one of the weapons in the game, a damn shovel, you know? And I'd have to say, is in comparison to maybe like Left 4 Dead or Left 4 Dead 2, the sort of pioneers of this sort of genre of game, I'd say. I can't remember any other outstanding ones before them that had like the same formula. This is way more relaxed, especially considering like each character has specific abilities to the for them, and then there's feats, which are, I guess you can say, like specific routes or builds that you can go with. You're not exactly stuck to just one weapon. You could have, well, you've got two weapons whenever you're in a mission, you know, your ranged and your melee, but you can run around with a combat knife, or else you can run around with a shield or a shovel, depends on whatever is your like highest gear score thing. But eventually, if you're like continuing to push like how I am, you're gonna have high gear score items for every type of thing, so you can play, you can play whatever the hell you want, essentially, for your weapon build. And if you're playing with teammates, especially having somebody like over VC or whatever, I could see it being just way more relaxed. Like, I was playing with a Zibeth032 the other day, and I think I tweeted out that I was playing with him because I was not in the mood to actually start up stream. Yeah, yeah, all three of them counted. But, it was very chill. We were just having fun playing. A third person joined us. I forget what their name on Steam and stuff was, but I know on in the game it was Pals, P-A-L-L-S. And we just had fun. There was a few moments that, like, were oh shit moments, but they were big hordes and lots of specials when you're playing a higher difficulty, because all of us are level 30, so why not? But, yeah. So right now I'm just grinding my weeklies. No dregs in the mission. Well, that's true. It did seem to have a lot more skags than dregs. Well, scabs than dregs. But we still need grimoires, we still need scriptures, and monstrosities will come as they come. There's a big old bully club. Do 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 do. Anything good on here? Toughness regen's okay. I just don't care for the plus 10% chance for Curio's mission reward thing. And I don't depend on wounds that well bleed damage that much, so that's sort of useless. Got about 2 hours until this shop rerolls.
Do remember to duck when they start shooting.
And also, Cora, I haven't seen anything about the supposed update coming that mentioned to you with Grounded. Yeah. Still waiting to see if anything pops up for that, because I'm obviously gonna jump in and at least get the Christmas decorations. Oh, I do know that one of the decoration things you can get is a little Christmas tree, and if you set it up and you check and you log in at least once a day throughout I don't know if it's the whole month of December or at least up until Christmas, there'll be a little present underneath that you can open. I know there's Christmas tree, and there's sign set, and then at the same time, it's also going to be put in the thing for going up zip lines, the upgrade that you buy those all off Burgle. There will be something new in the Oak Lab, so I'd probably just recommend checking that out. I know what it is already, but I don't want to spoil it for you. But yeah, so that's $399. What's that one? Sorry, I'm looking over my gear in the shop. I don't even have enough money for it. Why do I care? This one might actually turn out to be better than the one I have currently. I think I'm still 5 diamantine off of upgrading the blue, well, the green up blue. Good old tech priests and their fascination with toasters or whatever. Just love the animus sparking and just doesn't seem to care. Consecrate, yeah, I need 5 more. Yeah, same here. As soon as I find out about it popping, I'll shoot you a DM on Discord about it, just so you know. Yeah, it's in the player. It's on the player test servers right now. So technically you could access it if you wanted to that way, but I think you just play whenever it actually releases, if I remember right. Grimoires, okay. This one's actually not that bad for grimoires either. Yeah. It's like I haven't even finished the game yet because I've been hooked on this. I'm trying to get up as high as I can, essentially. And I still have another 2 characters I need to get up to 30 to, I guess you could say, get my money's worth out of playing every single class and experiencing all there is to experience in the game until updates are put out. This game's still missing a lot of things, though. Scoreboard, private lobbies where you can just invite your friends, so it's just you and your friends playing, and then it's filled in by bots otherwise. The rest of the crafting system still needs to be put in, and supposedly a few other things I don't know 100%. I just know the immediate things that are obvious whenever you're running around the lobby, as well as trying to get a match going. But yeah, I think after I burn myself out on this, I'll go back to grounded for a bit and finish doing what I wanted to do with that, which is I'm gonna definitely finish the story for it. But another thing I want to push for is the 100% on the report card. Because I saw there's an achievement for, I guess you get a report card sort of thingy after you beat the game, and it tells you like how much of the game you completed. And I don't know if it's still like it now, like it is now. Well, it's still the same now, but last I checked the global achievements, 0% of people had the 100% on your report card achievement. So I really want to push for that. Are you a drag? Yeah, you're a drag. You. I went by myself so I could get. I could do the stabby on my own. No, there should be plenty of dregs on this map. But yeah, essentially I do plan on doing as much as possible on that game. Just taking a break because of this. No running. How did he get behind me? I hear, but I do not seize. Scriptures? No, grimoires. Grimoire is what I'm looking for. So those will at least give a green glow. I wish they gave something to the scriptures other than just the hum. Like a scripture will put off like a humming hymn sound sort of thing. Yeah, I saw you guys in here. //. I make space in your body with big knife. No grimoire there, no glue. Welcome back, Maggie. I go through a tiny window. Eesh. I see you. Come here. Back here, stop running. Bad bulwark. With big knife. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, hell yeah, cool. Oh, that's it. Don't look at me. No. He squared up right away. And right on me again. He just dropped down from that catwalk, ready to mess up my week. No, that's just flashing, all sparking. Yeah, Coral. I mean, just love chilling out and watching you and you others. Maggie's another person I like to watch streamings. That man is dead. No grimoire. Thankfully, I can't block teammates from going through doors because, wow, that'd make Ogryn very annoying. Oh, we already have one grimoire. Where are they coming? They coming from here? Nope. Get off my ledge. Hey, oh, the hearts, this. With pancakes and duck. Oh, quack, quack, quack. Dare shoot me in the back? Stab. And another stabby. I'll stab you too, just for fun. Oh, that's a lot of friends.
We got a sniper!
Yeah, we do. Find it. I am an ogre and I do not deal with range. I stab stuff and sometimes use a grenade launcher. I can't even shoot through to it. Yeah, I can't shoot it. It's just bah. That's the problem with using a grenade launcher. Can't shoot through the grates, making all the space in the bodies, so I can store my knickknacks. I'm a serial killer, but like I collect porcelain ducks or some shit. Store them in the bodies. Shaky one. Yep, there's still grenades in there. I just love it. You just huck the whole damn box at somebody. I'm too lazy to make new lore. Just make up random shit that hopefully gets a giggle out of people. That's a lot of guys. Hello. I actually forgot what the hell this mission was for a second until we got to this point. I'll go this way and get these first. Stab the eyeball pus thingies. Up. Up. Try not to set off the barrel there because it could possibly blow my teammate over the edge, which I don't want happening. It doesn't give them any corruption, which is the purple bar on your health, but it just feels like a dick move, so I try to avoid doing it. Where's the big guy? I heard... Oh, there he is. Oh, somebody hit the barrel. There it goes. Oh, if it's a barrel that actually lays fire on the ground, that could hurt my teammates, so that's not good. Oh, come on. Oh, that no kill person definitely likes their HP being high. I've only got 4 bars of health on my Ogryn here, whereas they have, 6. I'm getting too far from teammates, bah. I'll just run over this way. That's the way the game tries to keep you with your teammates. You spawn too far, well, you get too far away from them, it will spawn a, mutant. Or a dog. Mutants is probably a little bit less annoying compared to a dog. But still, it sucks to have ripping into you. There we go. I knew I heard something around here. Well, all the stabbies. No grimoires. Grenades there. Everybody's good on grenades. That's a boss. Throw a box. No, I hit G. Let me throw my box. E. There we go. Went down nice and fast. That's one monstrosity. That's something to come around the corner to. No second grimoire just yet. I almost always try to aim for enemies that are going after a teammate's back. His backstabs, I think, still go through your toughness at this point, but I could be wrong. And I hear you, Flaming Bagoo. Just come around the corner and slashy slash. That up. I need grenades. Thank you. Green glowies from the machinery, not from a grimoire. Okay. Yay! We made it. Oh, why the fuck did I jump? I should have dodged. Just knock him on his ass. That's one of the lovely things about the Grenadier Gauntlet.
Rush them. They're in cover.
I don't think I've ever gone around this way. Useless room. Plasteel, I think. Yeah, I knew that. I had this feeling that it was going to cause damage. I didn't know I had this feeling. No grimoires. Using this to catch up to those guys. Morgos is getting a bit low on health. And he just runs off, not caring about the health pack being put down right in front of him back there. Oh, he goes down, that's his fault. Okay. And I try to go the opposite way in forks and my teammates. A, to get more melee kills, and B, to cover more ground with looking for those grimoires.
Only forward after.
That gate station right there, that's always nice to seize. Give me that health. So the grimoire would have to be around here somewhere. This one's just usually too much of a risk to just run around looking for stuff. Much as I'd like to do that. Okay, so one up above. I got that one. I got that one. And then you want to stabby the eye. Stabby the people. Yep, that is one. I hear a pox burster. To the right. Okay, boop, boop, boop. Okay, that was nice and quick. Teammates went to opposite ones, so that was good. Made it go nice and fast there. Protect the little ones. Yeah. Oh, hell, he must have blown himself up. Definitely not. Why the hell didn't it let me continue doing the pickup? Oh well. Whee! This is extremely quiet compared to normally. Come on. Come on, you icky thing. I know you come over here. Nice and fast. That should be it. Now we just need to restart it. Wake the smelter's machine spirit. Give it all the WD-40. Then we just come on over here. There's enemies that drop down here. There's enemies that drop down over there. Enemy that's right in front of me. A bit of them are coming from that direction, though. Sucks, it's only gonna be one grim game from this. Oh, there's no. Must have missed it earlier then. Jeez. Knew it. I knew those little fuck butters would start dropping down around here. Boop, 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 boop. It puts the machine on his spirit. Nice. Level 2 difficulty? Yeah, level 2 difficulty, so nothing bad. Yes, don't like bugs. We made it, yay. Care about the XP gain because I can't gain anymore, and money, yeah. Oh, yeah. What's up, kiddo?
Make mac and cheese pasta.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, look. My mac and cheese and hot dogs are bigger.
Yeah.
What are you playing?
Darktide.
Darktide? I want to see that game on the Xbox.
Eventually. They're still working on that. So many people were angry that this wasn't released on Xbox right off the bat since it was on Game Pass for the PC. Let's see. So, 2 monstrosities, 3 grimoires now. Okay, so we did get some dreg kill count up there. Oh, I should have enough to upgrade the stub. Let's see what you bounce up to. Hadron, consecrates. Hopefully we get a high end. So. Change range hit. I don't think I've seen that one before, and considering this thing has 134 rounds, Yeah, should stack up pretty quickly and keep up at that plus 5% damage. Like, there's so many things that still need to be poked out whenever they finally get their heads out of their asses and... Oh, the gauntlet's almost 500. This one might be a lost cause, yeah. I don't think it... That'll end up getting up to higher, but I do like that overwhelming fire on there. And there's supposed to be a thing that you can, take blessings, which are these, off the weapon and put it on another weapon. See, Blaze Away, that's just sort of useless because it stacks up to 5 times, but a magazine only has 4 shots, and then you gotta reload. So Blaze Away would probably be great to have on a Stubber, or maybe even a Ripper Gun. Those are only 2 weapon types that would be good for an Ogryn. For that one, anyway. The +3 running to armored enemies, that's really nice. And then also plus damage to Karpus armored enemies is another good one. So... It's a decent weapon. It's just with the Blaze Away. If I could get rid of that and replace that with something better. Maybe like the toughness on elite kills would be something I'd want to carry over. Still need to get a higher end slab shield, which I need 350 diamantine to upgrade this, and it wouldn't even go as high as, well, if it got a really, it got the high end roll, it'd still only be 1 point higher than the knife I have right now. So I might just finish. I might work on just upgrading these. What I get out of them. This one is 125 to 140. 114, 129. So I'd want a 115 from other stuffs. But I don't think I've seen purples pop on the store. Wrong thing. Like this one, I've seen purples and golds, obviously, but the armory itself, I don't think I've seen purples in there before. Oh, yay, server lag. And there's a 399 one right there. That was the one from before. I didn't think I finished that mission that quickly. Still 13 minutes left until the store refreshes. Let's go do another mission. Grimoire's on that one. Grimoire's on that one. Only downfall is it's one of the newer maps, so I'm worried about it crashing. Oh, well, we'll go with it.
Maybe.
Do
We'll have to do that some other time here. Yeah, this month has been quite the month so far. Bullshit with the landlords, bullshit with Comcast. Then, whenever I went to drive the vehicle here to go to the store to get some stuff for my mom, car wasn't starting. So, I ended up just walking and left the kiddo at my mom's house. And, walked down the store, got my mom's stuff, came back, car started up. It was okay, so it was just cold, so thinking battery's going poof. It was a private seller, so I'm expecting that it was maybe. Well, we don't know when the hell the last time the battery was changed in it, so. Still at full ammo. Stay up. Splash. Didn't even make contact with that one. Oh, the hit mark boxes in this game. They truly need work. I think I accidentally hit the barrel and it still hit something. Yay. Let's see. Hard to tell what places might actually have the grimoires here. I'm just running around behind you guys. Don't mind me. Drop down. Nothing here. Anything here? There's some ammo for you guys. Hey, stop that. But yeah, I looked up how much a new battery will cost, and I'm looking at possibly having to drop $200 on that. I just happened to stab that dog while I was in midair. No, you don't. Don't care if he was dead, he deserved it. He's a trapper. I remember the old days of Dead by Daylight when a trapper was like a really scary killer to get. Well, on anybody that played him good anyway. Nothing here. Nothing over there from what I can see. Hello. Sort of hate having to get right up on top of stuff to pick it up, but that be how it be. There was people behind me. So these are drag enemies as well.
On drip, drip, drip.
I'll take a sip here in a moment. Is there? Can we jump up there? No, we can't. I think we got an elevator here soonish. Boom and I your. This guy's running off on his own. That's one thing with this game. You do not play the hero running off and play like main character in this fucking thing. You will get severely punished by the game for doing so. Still on the elevator. Hi guys. Stop hiding behind the fence and get over here, you pussy. There he is. He came down. Wee. Wow, just a split second in the flames was enough to take out my entire toughness. Not seeing any grimoires though. I'll take my leave for now. Have a nice stream. You have a nice time as well, Ranker. Thank you again for popping in, chilling some. Always appreciated. Nice seeing ya. Nope, get back here, you buckler. Corpse launched his ass up there. No materials. Actually gave me a little spook. Okay, we do not fall down that way. That's not good. That is a bad fall. No way back after this. And there's a grimoire over here. Really? Thanks for the hydrate. Now we got our two grimoires, so we don't have to look for any more. Now it's just a matter of me surviving and the other guy that has grimoires surviving. Sorry, no more playing with just melee. Sneaky big guy, go rah! I win. Anything down here? No. Okay. Oh, I hate this part. So what can make this difficult is it being a wide open space. Lots of areas for the enemies to come from. And then also the hack will break down. Well, the interrogators will break down. So you'll have to go and fix those. While dealing with shit like poxbursters. Like that. Which one? This one down here, okay. That's why you try and move as a team. Okay, I wasn't sure if they wanted to interrogate or... Keep clicking to go. Okay. And right back this way to be safe. Do a little quick turn and slice his head right off. Do 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 do. Why does a sniper come down this way? That's probably like the worst possible spot for a sniper. Same spot too, hmm. Good. I'm actually sort of sick of doing those things, so I don't mind if other people are willing to get them. There is an achievement penance thing related to doing those, but I don't recall there being anything like a any cosmetic or anything that comes from it. So it's one of those, I'll get it done if I get it done. Again, the same spot. Hmm. Okay, I guess when I hit it there, but it's doing it again. Click, click. Cool. Nobody comes over to throw my ass while I'm doing this. There we go. Okay, yay. Hopefully that's the last of it, if I remember right. This pretty much should be how it goes. Where the range guys keep my ass covered while I rip into everything else. Oh, it's actually the one down below this time. Do, 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 do. Got a little bit of extended hitbox. And that's the door that we go out of. That's the end of it. Wait, isn't there a Medicaid? Well, there's a Medicaid close by. Makes him faithful servant of Emperor. I thought we all were. I thought that was a point. Nothing. Looking for any goodies other than popping enemies open with. Okay, so we got an L invader. No Medicaid station between there and the end of this. Ah. Medicaid up there. How do we get up to that? Is that Saldar guy? Could definitely use it. He's down there just messing around like some goober. Alright, good, he's actually going for it. Got the bomber, but not soon enough to stop him. Behind us. I think. There we go. Just have to time it. Come on down, big boys. Stabby, stab, stab. Nothing. They're guarding an empty box. Box burster behind. Don't care about some enemy hitting me in the back when there's a pox burster around. Those stupid things cause way more corruption damage than they should.
Stay close. Aldrin, keep you safe.
I will tell you. Pilgrims, show these heretics they cannot hide.
We got a boss? Maybe? idiot shot it up instead of trying to push it away. No, that's just a horde. Not a big deal. If this were a higher difficulty, yeah, that's when you like bunker down, get through the horde, and then continue on. Oh hell, it's still going on. For whatever reason, the music stopped for a bit. Let's just go on down, that's fun here. Hello, big boy. I got a surprise for you. Boop. There you go. Well, they're still coming from behind us too. Okay. I'm sort of surprised this horde hasn't ended yet. Box. What's the shiny dining over here? Okay, just random shininess, I guess. Okay. I hear a trapper. Smash. I was still alive, I was just doing an extra jiggle. I just stank your egg. So this one's sort of easy. You just go in here and you open the two levers. You don't have to worry about waiting for the doors to open and stuff. So it's not some hoogass like that where it's like gonna take extra like an extra 3 minutes of damn match for no reason. The stanky leg. Okay, I got that. Let's see here. Nothing here. I heard that in a minute. Yeah. Me neither, now that I think of it. Jeez, what the hell is Saldar's issue? He's got some major corruption going on there. Luckily, he's not carrying one of the grimoires. Otherwise, we'd be risking losing a grimoire. Yeah. Retrieve contagion samples. Oh yeah, I remember this one. We gotta go around opening vaults. Oh, we happen to go the right way to just get that right off the bat. Cool. Anything? Got one there. I think it's one per... I didn't make it the whole way. Ow, butthole. Okay, what I got? Yeah, the teammate just swinging around like an idiot. So we're gonna lose a grimoire because of that. I didn't want to be rescued by that guy. I think I would have rather gone down. Come on. Ark definitely showed that it should have gone up there. Gonna get somebody actually kill those. Cool. Come on. Where's the last one? Where's the last one? Screw that guy. Sort of nice thing about this game is the more health bars you have, the more times you can go down before going out of the round, they gotta rescue you. Which is simply done by just pumping up your, HP with max HP, or plus max HP things. That's all it takes. Very easy, cheesy peasy. Button through the crowd. If I remember right, this hallway is populated with enemies as well. Either you guys gonna bother setting down your first aid kits? Okay, I guess not. Again, teammates that just pick up first aid kits but never use them. Elevator. Surprisingly got through here with two grimoires. I don't believe he actually learned that in level 30. Playing like that. But that be how it be. Surprisingly, zero deaths. Though if he did go down once, he would have had to have been rescued with how low he got before. Doopy 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 doo, a scooby dooby dippy dow, ruby nuh uh. Hmm? Yeah, snowing. The much yawns. My shirt. Oh, okay. It's there. Oh, this honky right now. That should be. Yep, got the one done with. Survived three missions with no player deaths. About a third of the way through that. Oh no, a bit more than a third. That'd be divided by three, so. Two. Uh, 250 would be a third. Durr. Yeah.
Buh.
Why did I have to math that? About halfway through the grimoires also. Surprisingly, no. It's still another hour until that recycles. Hail and Let's check the other side here.
I will assist.
This should reset 397, 396 on that one, but I'm a little bit short. What is the one in my inventory sitting at? 376. Hmm. I got rending on that. Hmm. We'll sell that one so we can buy the better stubber. See what we get out of that. What we got here? Experience, wounds, and damage. We'll go with the better stubber and we'll see what we can get out of that in the long run, but we still need to grind up diamantine. What was on this for a perk? Nine blessing. Plus 5.5% damage for 1.2 seconds on close range kill. Plus damage against maniacs. This could potentially be a damn good gun if it got a decent secondary. Like, if it got that overwhelming fire as a secondary, then that just ripped through everything. A little bit less ammo per clip. And in reserve, too. Lower primary action and secondary action damage. Slightly higher stability. Slightly higher range as well. We'll have to see when they actually finish the darn crafting system stuff. Because if it's just as simple as taking this off of this weapon and putting it on this one, that'd be great. And then hopefully get good rolls as I consecrate it. And hopefully by the time it hits Transcendence, it's sitting up around this range, so it's worth my while to keep a hold of it. Like, yeah, like, if this came out to, like, I think maybe the lowest I'd go is 487 for keeping a hold of it. It'd still be worthy contender for putting up there because it's got a higher clip size than this one in general. This is more for just taking out armored enemies, but if you're running the ones and twos with people, like if I have people that like come into the game, well, get the game and they want to play. Token, I just noticed you were here as well. Sorry about that. Having like that high capacity weapon like that would probably be much better to run around with. Oh prey. Okay. Look a bit different in that clip. Yes, meek. So yeah, here's to hoping that this one comes out pretty good. My feet are just sort of all over the place right now. This one I have on for trying to do the one penance that, that's for, Skullbreaker here. With going a certain distance using your bull rush. Yeah, 40 meters, so I went to the meat grinder and found out just doing my bull rush gives me 24 meters. So within that 20 seconds, if we could get more people ripping up elites and my stuff refreshes and I can use it again, it'd be enough to cover that 40 meters, obviously. But I'd cover that one. I don't need that one for level 2 of Bonehead. And if I'm on Heresy, I'd most likely knock this one out at the same time with the the bull rush thing. Actually, I would need the same feat for finishing this one as well, because that feat makes it so that bull rushing is not stopped by Ogryn, it's only monstrosities, I think. But yeah, we definitely still need that feat anyway on the same difficulty just to get that this knocked out. Sort of surprised I haven't knocked out Beat 'em Up 2 yet. That's one of the ones that I need for that. Just playing on Heresy difficulty, which is difficulty 4. Already a bleh thing to do solo. How's my overall purging of the heretics going? I'm halfway mark for Scab Picker 3. Three-fifths away on Dreg Hunter. Purgator is getting damn close to finishing up. We're level 4. Cleanse the taint. Make sure to get your undercarriage. Slowly getting more and more of those missions done. You can tell which ones I obviously don't like doing. And then which ones I don't mind doing at all. Raids, strikes, and assassinations. Slowly closing on 250 getting done. On a Spick Star, I don't like that because that's in the espionage and other stuff, so you gotta pull out that little scanner and go around and find stuff. Special conditions aren't that bad. Have yet to see a flash mission still. Why they have the penances in there but have no mission of that type in yet, or even an explanation of what they are. It's just weird. Inquisitorial legend, eh? That's on Heresy, and then there's probably one for Damnation as well. All these are for just getting up to level 2 of these missions. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 different mission types, and they all start off at 50. That's 350 missions right there. Especially even if you just specifically ground out just those mission types. I'm guessing it jumps up to 100 afterwards, but I'm hoping the 50 from this counts carries over. I think it will. I think that's how it's been so far, too. That's a crap load of missions. Considering each one takes between like 15 to 25 minutes to do. If you're not speed running it, which is usually a bad idea with randos. Almost got the Purge the Heretic 2 done. Getting there. Just another 8,130 more kills. Headshots, attack. I need Frenzied Killer 2. Which I could probably see being easier with a... maybe a Flamer or something that has more AoE damage. Though I did see people complaining about the Flamer not being strong enough or something. Offensive. I don't even know how the hell I got to 18 out of 20, but eh. Cool. Complete 5 missions in a row without being downed on Malice difficulty or higher. Complete a mission without taking any health damage. Until they get this bullshit fixed with the bleed through on toughness period. That's going to be impossible to do legitimately. Rescue Toe. So 8 more operatives saved, and I have level 2 of that done. I won't see another upgrade to that until level 5 of it. So that's a lot of people getting knocked down enough well, taken down enough that they had to be rescued. That's a lot of deaths. Help out. Getting close to the halfway mark on Up and Adam. Getting close to finishing level 4, Discipline and Teamwork. I need War Is Not Over 3. We're getting the Eternus Hourglass, which is a trinket. Which, the trinkets in this game aren't exactly the best. They do have an issue of clipping through the weapons. That one's for finishing the story while getting your character up to 30 the first time for any character, and then that one, I forget what that one's from. I think that's from either beta or else pre-ordering with the loot stuffs. So I think next time I'm going to try upgrading this one. Start with my higher stuff to see if I get better stuff on the store here to trade out. Decent bit of max health, plus max health there. So without these pluses to my toughness, I would have just 100 toughness. Considering the Ogryn is sort of the tank of the group, that's a bit fucked up. Either way, let's see who is live. We shall hit them with a raid. Oh, you still playing Elden Ring? Which boss is giving you issues? Have you insulted his cooking yet? Oh, Final Fantasy 14. I have no knowledge on that game. I've watched people play it, but not. It's just like in one ear and right at the other. I've got to actually hands-on a boss fight to be able to be like, okay, this is all what all you have to do to make it easy. Yeah. Feel like you burn water. You're that bad at cooking. I know I can hit that hit me last month, and I think I still need to get her back. Yeah, get the popcorn. And then last boss on the main game. Alright, so from what I remember, that game, it does have like a story, then after you do the story, there's like the generic MMORPG sort of stuff where you just grind gear score and shit. So you're at least getting close to the end of that, of the first leg of it. No problem. Always nice getting to do the BSs with peoples. There we go. So we're going to be raiding Gen Pi here. For those that are subscribed, we have the raid message right there. For those that aren't subscribed, we have the global version. You can use the emotes that are there. You can use your Elmany emotes. You can use emotes from elsewhere. I don't care. You paid for them. So, hey, use them. Other than that, thank you guys all for coming, chilling, hanging out. Thanks again to Coral's Hollow for the raid. And to Joe for the sub today. And for those that are interested and that didn't happen to see, I posted a video that I took some of my clips from this year pretty much and put them together and threw it up on YouTube. So I got a small compilation of silly moments. Not an extremely long video. But yeah, I hope you guys all have a nice day and night. And hope to see you all here tomorrow. Until next time. Bye.
Daddy.
Hmm?
What's they call?
Yeah.
Yeah, what's... Pumpkins.